Clearing a fault code without addressing the issue can lead to recurring issues or missed opportunities for maintenance. Therefore, it's important to follow these 10 steps before you attempt to clear a code. First, make note of the fault code number and description for future reference when troubleshooting. Check for recalls or technical service bulletins, also known as TSBs, related to the fault code or system. Consider whether any recent repairs or maintenance work may have contributed to the fault code and ensure that all work has been completed accurately. Visually inspect the area or system related to the fault code, such as loose wires. Check for temporary issues before clearing the code. Turn off the engine, wait a few minutes, and restart the truck to see if the issue appears. If your diagnostic tool records real-time data, review the data logs for any abnormalities or patterns to help identify the issue. Consult the truck's service or repair manuals for troubleshooting guidance specific to the fault code and system or component it pertains to. Perform component testing if the fault code relates to a specific component or sensor to check the component's functionality. Document your findings and keep detailed records of your troubleshooting processes for the shop's future reference. And finally, address the root cause. Once you've addressed the underlying issue responsible for the fault code, make the necessary repairs or replacements. Please note that clearing a fault code should be done with caution and after the technician is confident that the underlying issue has been addressed. Until next time, visit us at norgon.com.